Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Scrape. Today I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Java, that is Java JDK version 22 on Windows operating system. And after that, I am also going to show you how you can easily run a simple Hello World Java program within our Windows operating system. Now to install Java, you have to first simply go to favorite browser, you have to just simply search over here JDK download and hit enter. Immediately you'll be seeing this www.oracle.com as a first search result. So you have to click on this Java downloads and it's going to redirect to the official site of Oracle. So this link I'm going to provide right in your description, so you can directly use that link to land over here. And once you are here, you can see that under Java downloads we have the latest version of Java, that is Java version 22, is available to download. So if you scroll down a bit, you can see that it is available for Linux, macOS and Windows. So you need to switch to your Windows tab and you can see that we have x64 MSI installer is available to download. So you need to click on this link and immediately it will going to start downloading our Java. You can see it is rightly started downloading. If you are using some other operating system like Linux or macOS, it will just simply, you know, proceed to all this tab and then to, you know, click on any of the download links. So for Windows, you need to click on this MSI installer. You can see our download is rightly completed. So let's minimize our browser and go to our download directory. And you can see that our Java JDK version 22 is already been downloaded over here. So now let's double click on the installer in order to install it locally on our system. So you can see that our Java installation wizard for Java JDK kit 22 is rightly opened over here. So now let's click on next. So this is where our Java 22 is going to be installed, which is totally fine. If you want to change, you can always click on this change button. You can change the location over here, but I'm going to keep this default, which is C program files Java JDK 22, and then I'm going to just simply click on next. So it will ask you for administrative privileges. Click on yes, and there you go. You can see our Java installation is rightly began. So now let's first minimize our download directory. And you can see it is at least started installing. Let's wait for a couple of minutes and you can see that our Java is rightly installed. So now let's close this. So now that you know that our Java is rightly installed, it's time to set our environment path. So for that, you need to first simply go to your search and you need to just simply type over here environ, and immediately you'll be seeing this edit the system environment variables. So just, you know, simply click on that and it's going to open the system properties window. I need to click on environment variables over here, that will open environment variable window. So now you need to click on path over here. You can see we have a path, right? So you need to click on that and then you need to click on edit. So when you click on edit, you will see this edit environment variables. So here you need to click on new and then you need to provide a path over here. So how will you get that path? So to get that path, you need to go to your C drive first. So let's go to our C drive. And then you'll see like lot of files and folders over here, right? So from here, I need to go inside our program files. So if you go inside program files, you can see we have a Java over here, right? So you need to double click on that. And once you double click, you'll be able to see that latest version of JDK, that is version 22, is rightly shown over here. So just simply double click on that folder, you'll get a bin folder. You need to again go inside that bin folder and you can see we have lot of files and folders over here, right? So what you need to do is you need to click on this address bar and then you need to copy this path over here. So you are copying the C program files Java JDK-22/bin folder path. So you need to copy that path and then you need to minimize and then you need to click on new over here and then you need to right click and paste that path over here. So once you do that, then you need to click on OK. So now you know that our path is rightly set. So now what you need to do is you need to create a Java home. So for that, you need to just simply click on new. And then you have to just simply type Java underscore home over here and you have to provide a variable value. So here you need to right click and paste that same folder path over here, but this time remember you need to delete that bin folder. All right, so you need to keep only till JDK 22. Now you just simply click on OK, then again OK, and then again OK. So now if you go to your search and just simply type cmd and just simply open our command prompt. And here if you just simply type something like Java space dash dash version and hit enter, you can see that our latest version of Java, that is version 22, is rightly shown over here. So if you see this similar type of prompt, then all that basically means is our Java is rightly installed. So you can close this Now we are going to create a sample Java project. So we are going to create a new folder. You can name that folder as Java Practice. And I'll just go inside that folder. And I'm going to create a new text document over here. So I'm going to create a text document. And I'm going to give the file name as Hello World. And I'm going to remove that .txt with .java and hit enter. And it will ask you whether you'd like to change the file name extension. So click on yes. So you can see our file name extension is directly changed. So if you don't see these type of file name extensions, you need to click on view and then to hover over show and then you need to enable this file name extensions over here. So once you enable your file name extension, as you can see a tick mark over here, right? So once you enable your file name extension, you'll be able to see this type of file name extension like .java or .txt, all that. So once you have hello world.java directly created, let's open this on a notepad file. And here you need to just simply type class hello world. And then you need to give curly brace. So in that curly brace, and then here you need to just simply type public static void main. Then within parentheses, you need to just type string args. And then again you need to give curly brace, and within curly brace you need to just simply type system.out.println, and then within bracket you need to give hello world over here. So hello world, right? So now just simply write this much, and then you need to go to file and save this file. So once you are done with this, then you need to go to your address bar and just simply type cmd over here and hit enter, and immediately you'll be able to see that our command prompt rightly open at this location. So here if you just simply type java c for compilation, then your file name, which is hello world.java, so hello world.java, and hit enter, you can see that our program got compiled successfully. So our hello world.class file is also generated over here. So you need to just simply type java to run the file. So java c for compilation and only java to run the file. So java, then your class name, which is hello world. So hello world, and hit enter. You can see that our hello world output is rightly shown on our console. So in this way, you can easily install latest version of Java, which is Java 22 on Windows operating system. So please do subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel. Here regularly I am posting coding related videos, and also if you are interested, you can also subscribe our Geekyscape blogging channel. So that is basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.